senior in textile design from Southern Shores, North Carolina. My collection, Seen and Unseen, explores the various levels of the internet and what is seen and unseen within. With the rise of social media, pictures, videos, and locations are shared with friends, but who else? Knit structures, fabric choice, and pattern are used to help convey this theme of varying levels of transparency within the internet today. What can actually be seen? Many thanks to my parents for all the years of support, and a special thanks to my grandmother who bought me my first sewing machine. This one is for you.
She doesn't matter, no one knows you.